Oops, somehow, someway, Grand Rapids Christian star Nate Johnson had not found his college home yet until tonight. The senior Eagle announced on social media that he is committed to Detroit Mercy. He received an offer just 11 days ago, which was 2 days after former MSU assistant Mark Montgomery took the head coaching job there. Johnson is a 6'6" wing who averaged 13 points per game and helped Grand Rapids Christian make the state championship game. Speaking of